So we are at the India Pavilion and at the Expo 2020. It's really, really something to see. It's captured the culture and heritage of India and taken it beyond. It is one of the permanent structures here. So, you know, it's really incredible. It's something that you should come and see and witness.
I'm so happy to be here. First of all, happy Diwali, everybody. It's a great day for us to experience India in its true spirit and its true color and culture and tradition. And it feels really lovely to be at the India Pavilion. It just feels like we're coming home. And this is really an experience. You know, if you come into the India Pavilion, it's everything is so detailed and it's so beautifully done, so beautifully designed. India's heritage, India's culture, tradition, innovation. I'm very, very happy that I'm here, and so it's a special day.